again. It's on a cone. We need to fix the air filter issue with that one. Put a zip tie on it, as somebody kindly mentioned. Actually, not so good this time, because I was just driving the HPI Firestorm, which is two-wheel drive. Now we're going to get used to the four-wheel drive, 1/8 scale nitro buggy once again. Thank you very much for watching. More videos coming soon at youtube.com/j2012. Bye-bye for now.